Yeah, first of all, thanks for the audience and the atmosphere at the gym, and I hope that the young beginners of volleyball got a lot of passion and motivation to continue their volleyball career, seeing their idols playing. So this is a great thing also about today. Now, of course, the win helps as Mr. Silva said, we were serving well, and of course we were also struggling with our reception a little bit. But I want to say also that the team has grown a lot during these 3 days, working hard and also in a mental point of view. And the players like Siltala, the captain, that didn't attack so much but made a huge effort in reception, in not in his normal role, and helped the team. And this is really an example that we need. We play for the others, and this is, I really like this today, how we were behaving in the court. And but I'm sure that tomorrow will be a completely different game. Portugal, we knew them, we know them very well, and they will fight for each ball and play good in defense, and they have good attackers. So we really got to prepare a tough game mentally and technically for tomorrow.